Hi lovely people, welcome or welcome back to my channel. Today we're playing with some exciting new makeup to me. We have the Colliders Club Nebula palette, which is in collaboration with Angelica. Am I pronouncing this right? So sorry, I don't know if I'm pronouncing it right. Let's check the packaging. So this is the outside box. Cute, but yeah, outside box. And then this is the gorgeous palette, which is Angelica Nyquist. I do watch her, I just don't know how to pronounce her last name. Sorry for that. So yeah, I'm really excited that we're gonna have a new palette to play with. All my Patreons and makeup friends have told me I had to get this palette. It's so good. So I got it off an amazing friend, Nina Fox, who has her own WhatsApp group. If you're interested, let me know. I'll see if I can get a link down below. So let me know in the comments if you want that. She's in the UK, but shipping was quite nice, to be really honest, from Netherlands, and I didn't have to pay any customs, so that's always nice. So let's stop talking about it and look in the inside. And look, this is the palette. That's so pretty. I think it's more pretty in real life than it's on camera or pictures, to be really honest. Because I was never sure when I saw it on pictures, but it looks really good in real life, to be really honest. So yeah, if you want me to see me use this palette, then please subscribe to my channel, hit that notification bell, give me a comment, give me a like, it would be amazing and would mean the world to me. It would help me so much. I'm stuck at 373 for very, very, very long now, but it's still amazing that 373 people are watching me. Reminds me a little bit that it's not growing, but I'm enjoying myself. I'm doing my makeup. I love doing my makeup. I've done my face. I've not filmed this. This is a new stuff I want to try first and see how they work and everything before I film with it. So if you want to know what's on my face, then just check down below. I will put it all down there. So my face all down, not an extreme look for that today, but we're gonna go extreme with this today. I'm not gonna do any swatches. If you want swatches, this is an older palette, so there are so many swatches on the YouTube already. So let's just play with it, and of course in voiceover. So enjoy. So let's start with the color Cylon. We're gonna put this on my E42 brush from Sigma. I'm gonna show you. I'll show you here. But look at that first swatch going on. You see it up close now. Look at the color. I'm so lucky at the moment. I don't think I have any palettes lately that I didn't like. This is gorgeous. Look at this purpley, browny, reddy, I don't know how to call it, color. How it goes on. Like nicely pigmented. Yeah. Oh, and yeah, Nina, thank you so much that you had one more left, because this is a limited edition. I don't think it's available anymore. But yeah, my makeup dealer had one more left, so yeah, when I had money finally for it, she had one left for me, so yeah, so I'm playing with it. If you want to know, she sells makeup in the UK. I'm in the Netherlands, so she sent it to me, but still nice price. And she sends makeup in the UK, so if you live in the UK, check the description box, her WhatsApp and her Depop will be on there if you want to buy some makeup. She always buys new makeup from brands that are far away, so ColourPop, Colliders, all that kind of stuff. And you can share all customs and shipping and everything. So yeah, if you're interested in that, just check it out in the description box. Makes it easier to get a hold of some makeup. You can always also in the WhatsApp group ask her if you want something, and she'll see if you can get it. Now we're going to go in with the color Red Giant, and this is going to be on my E27, again, Sigma brush. This is a flat brush. Look at these colors going on, and even the how they blend together. It's like a dream. I really like it. Like I said, I'm so lucky lately about palettes. I don't feel like I had any duds at the moment. They're all so good. When I'm doing the voiceover, it's a couple of days after I filmed this all, maybe even more than a week. I didn't feel like editing and filming and everything at the moment. I'm very busy, but going back to work, I'm very happy to be back at work. So please don't shut down countries again and go in lockdown, please, because I love work. But it takes away a little bit for I need to get my work and filming together again. But yeah, I don't feel like filming a lot when I go back from work and I'm back home at work and then tired a little bit. But yeah, so look at this color go. So if you're missing me, that's why. I'm just figuring out how to be back at my full-time job and do my YouTube channel a little bit. I'll always be try to do my lives on Thursday, so I'll be finding there. And I'll try to keep up videos, but it's hard, to be really honest, it's hard. So yeah, this is the Nebula, and we're gonna go in now with the color Samus. And this is gonna be on my M562, my very small Morphe blending brush, and we're gonna put this on top. And look at these colors go. Look at how easy they blend. It's incredible. I really like it. It's really good. So yeah, if you were missing, that's missing me, that's why. I just need to get my, I don't know, my, that's not really my mojo as well, but it's also my work and YouTube programming, seeing how it works, what's the best to film and to edit and everything. And I think it's, I don't have, didn't have much night shifts either yet, so I think when the evening shifts, when I have to start at 2, do my makeup in the mornings and then go to work and then edit a day later or so. But we'll see how we're gonna do it and how we're gonna put it in. But today we have a video for you all, the gorgeous Nebula palette. So, but I have some palettes on the way. I have, oh, look at these colors go. Oh, yummy, yummy. So yeah, I have got my Odin's Eye Saga of Freya new palette. I have got the Artitude Color Splash palette. I've got some liquid stuff from Access Revolution, foundation, bronzer, beautiful blush and a highlight, which I want to try on. Then I've got the new Glowish foundation from Huda. I've got the Supreme Velvet Lippies from Be Perfect. So yeah, we're gonna cut my crease with the gorgeous Odd Orange and my 7072 brush. This is one of the basics. Yeah, technically, this is a little bit cosmetic base, not the paints, but I really like this. This one I got off the gorgeous Gina. Thanks so much. Can't believe how lucky I am with amazing makeup friends and loving people, and wow, they're so amazing. And look at this orange, isn't it beautiful? I could have technically used it as a blush as well, I think, but I don't know. So yeah, like I said, I've got a lot of makeup still to play with. I just can't keep up at the moment. I don't know. I hope I get in, but in my makeup mojo and do more again. So hopefully I'll get this up ASAP and continue, because I also have to edit my shine haul. So I did a little shine haul and got some stuff from there. So yeah, that's all filmed. Just need to put it together and edit and get my ass into gear and do all the things together. It's hard. We've been 7 months off of work and now we have to combine everything again, but we'll see. We'll get there. Hope you enjoy my little video again, and I'll be able to keep up my videos, but oh well. You still have to enjoy life and do things my way. And if sometimes it takes a little longer than you, that's what it is. You can't have it all, apparently. You have to take time for yourself and relax. And even though makeup is relaxing, it's just, I don't know. And tomorrow's back at work at 7 o'clock. Oh, and I'm gonna do story time as well. Let's do it. We're gonna go first in with this gorgeous color Nebula, this gorgeous orange color. And of course, we're gonna put this on my 237 Gesso brush. So, yeah, it's Saturday afternoon now, and I went to bed yesterday on Friday at 1:30 in the night. I couldn't sleep until 5 o'clock because my neighbors were going at it. I have no clue what they were doing or anything, but the cops came and they were screaming and shouting for 2.5 hours straight, and I couldn't sleep. And I've tried it all, and I was thinking, should I call the cops? And then I got out of my bed, checked out the window, and there came the cops. Someone else had called them already. It's really crazy, running down the stairs and everything. And since I'm on my own in an apartment, I figured I'd stay inside and not come out, even though, because I don't like coming out in my PJs. But yeah, it was quite weird. And when I finally got to bed, I fell asleep at 5 o'clock. Then at 7, I woke up, had to go to the toilet, and then at 10, I woke up because people were talking about it. I'm thinking, in front of my door, go do it somewhere else that I can sleep and have my sleep. So yeah, then gonna go in with the color Red Giant and blend this all together. So yeah, that was really weird last night, and I couldn't sleep and couldn't figure out why in the beginning I couldn't sleep, because yeah, there was some bit of racket outside, but not that much. Going back in with Nebula to blend it all. Yeah. Void, we're going in now with this gorgeous bluish color for my eyes. And we're going to do this on my 230 brush from Jessup. So yeah, it was a really, really weird night. So I hope tonight, because I have to work at 7 tomorrow morning when I do this voiceover, this Saturday. And I hope I get this video up at Saturday as well, because it's 6 o'clock in the evening now. Then we're going in with the color 7 of 9. And we're going to do this in the brush 234 from Jessup. Look at that gorgeous color. Boah. And they're not doing it tonight again, so I can sleep decently. Because, yeah, I had to get up eventually. So I had technically just 5 hours of sleep and 3 hours of lying in my bed doing nothing. Just trying to sleep. This color Naru on my 231 brush. You know, I didn't feel scared or anything or so, but it's just annoying. Why do you have to make so much noise? And I think there was... I'm in the Netherlands, of course, so... This is the color Nova to undo my inner corner. Look at the beauty. Oh, with the white and blue reflex. Gorgeous. But yeah, I didn't want to go out, but it was a lot of noise and a lot of wreck. So I'm going in with the color Celestial, and this is going to be on my little pointed brush, and this is, I think, from Morphe. Yeah, some Morphe brush, pencil brush. Yeah, it's just weird and annoying, and yeah, it happened once before since I lived here that there was so much racket. Probably has to do with people using drugs and going crazy, which mostly is the thing in the Netherlands, because yeah, soft drugs are free available here. Then we're gonna go in with this gorgeous Supreme Velvet Lippy, this purple one. The first one I tried with from the colors on Real Skin. I did the yellow before, but I did it on bare skin. It didn't work for me that good, so I figured let's try it on prepared lips, and it went way better. So yeah, it's really, really nice. Hope you enjoyed my little story and makeup.
That's my eyes done. I wasn't sure about it about when I put it on a blue underneath my eyes, but I think I like it now. Works really well together. This palette. You all were right, my Patreons and makeup friends and everyone. I love this palette. The quality, like the flower punk from Colitis, is so good. Now I need to get more of them. The lipsticks, the highlighters. Oh well, maybe one day. There's so much makeup I want. Yeah. I really like it. I really do. I do love the eye look as well. Not 100% sure about the lippy, but also not unsure. I was thinking orange, but I don't know if it's flexes with purples. I don't know. To be honest, I now wear the Supreme Bright Neon Lipsticks from Be Perfect. And I tried the yellow when I got it, just on my bare face, no thing or anything underneath it, or balm or anything. And it hurt it, but this one doesn't. This one feels amazing. This is just one layer, and it's completely opaque. I like that. Yeah, that's good too. Lipstick's nice, works well. Doesn't burn or feel weird, because I thought the yellow did. But then again, like I said, I used that on a day where I wear no makeup at all, had no lip balm on my lips whatsoever, have worked all day. So this could be a factor in, but now it feels really good. And the eye look... I like it. This palette is amazing. I'm definitely gonna play more with it. Yeah, well, that's my 2 cents on it. I hope you enjoyed my little video, and if you did, then please subscribe to my channel, hit the notification bell, give me a comment, give me a like, it would be amazing. And if you want to be, become a Patreon, become part of my Telegram group, and I do Skype calls every now and then. And if there are other things you want me to do in my Patreon, then let me know. If you want to do my lives for just my Patreons, or do you want to do a makeup night where we just Zoom or Skype and do our makeup, is also a possibility. Never done that before on a Zoom call, so, or a Skype call. So if you want to do that, then let me know as well for my Patreons. And if you want to welcome a Patreon, you're welcome. Yeah, I love you all. Be yourself. Be happy. And I'll see you in the next one.